All right, let's
listen. I've got the pod just hooked straight into a mixer via Directbox. This is the first batch. Second Becca sound. Anyway, I keep going and going, but these are the first few sets of presets, and seems pretty cool. What I've noticed so far, the difference being mainly just the fullness of the sound. Like the models sound a lot fuller and not as some of them on the other pods seem sort of thin, but these sound great. Pretty vague, but anyway, dive in some more and check out the deep editing, hook it up to the computer.